5. As they're moving in, $1.85, double by design, $2.90, Hello, I'm Jade. Light on, we're set to race. Ready to go here. Race 6 at Angle Park, they're set. Racing, speed in the middle. Eddie Lee came out running. Pace underneath. Hello, I'm Jade's going to burn through. Hello, I'm Jade found the lead. Wow, double by design. I reckon he hit the rail and tried to hurdle a couple. That was crazy stuff. They go to the back and Hello, I'm Jade led by 3/4 to Osoella. Then Eddie Lee, three away as Exceed the Speed. Then Mayhem Dream and double by design up front. It's Hello, I'm Jade clear. Coming to the turn three in front of Eddie Lee and then came Osoella. In the running though, it's Hello, I'm Jade clear and the world back runner gets home. Hello, I'm Jade wins. Gee, double by design. Acrobatic display. Runs second. Then Eddie Lee from Exceed the Speed and Mayhem Dream from back toward the tail end. We had Osoella. The run here is around 30 and 40. Well, need to see a replay here after the running of race number 6. So, favourite wasn't that well away. Went back to the inside, hit the rail and then nearly jumped the outside Greyhound and started to get balanced up and going again. It's been a big run, but all honours with the winner. Hello, I'm Jade. Number 1, Kevin Bewley. Second going to 4.